All right, here comes the latest addition. Look at this fella here. He's been working his butt off.
Bringing out the now.
Look at this thing. Wow.
This thing will be in two pieces.
It plugs into there.
So it'll be in two pieces for transportation. So this tongue will, we're going to put that in there, and then the tongue will drop in there, and then we'll take a couple of bolts through here to secure it when we're playing it. And then this is where the drum brain goes. There's a little TD7, a Roland TD7 that'll go in here. This comes off, and that way we can pull that off and plug everything in. Your wires, you're gonna have
seven
pads down low, three pads up high. And then the wires are gonna go, the wire from this is going through there, and then there's gonna be two and three, and by this time we'll have four wires, and they're gonna go through these. I carve these spots out. These two wires from these two pads will go through there. And then I still have to make, I gotta make something, and I'm gonna make a channel here for the wires for the top. I was thinking about hiding them in here, but I don't wanna make this too fragile, these supports here. Because I'm always excited about making them stylish, but you gotta be careful to make it sturdy enough, so.
Thank you, Matthew Schellenberg.
We're headed in the right direction.
Thank you for all your hard work.